Yeah. Shit makes me want to die.
More than die.
Here I'm going. All right, I got my shit straightened out. Primus.
Okay, I'm just killing myself now.
How come?
He's doing that niggery to me.
Say that again?
Niggery.
Facts.
Oh, shit. Why'd you make me say that again? Fucking dumbass.
Just curious what you said, man.
That's why we can't upload no more.
Kill zone got age restricted, so it's the third one, right?
Probably.
What the fuck? How would I know that? Why would I know that?
I don't know. Check the fucking
guy.
Channel email.
Guy. Come on. Come on, guy. Why would I do that?
Come on, man.
That's exactly what I'm saying. Come on, man. Why would I know that? Come on, man. You gotta know better than this, dude. Than I ask some stupid, silly questions. I'm just playing it on the video.
five Fortnite YouTubers who've sworn.
Number one, fucking your mom.
Yeah!
That's goofy, man. Do you have an iron?
Iron?
Can you give me an iron door?
Thanks.
Maybe some, I don't know.
Jeez, oh my god, what the fuck?
I could use like... what the fuck is that thing called? I need him for, legit, why would he do that? His fault. He deserved it. He got called a nigga because he's acting like a nigga. I mean, well, why do you have to do that? It's bullshit.
Friends, today we are going to be going over 5 Minecraft YouTubers who swore.
Today we're going to be going over 5 reasons my parents got a divorce.
I need like cooking shit, you know what I'm saying?
Maybe. I don't think I have that. You're asking me to give you items that are not in the game.
Yeah, you can't get me a furnace or a smoking furnace or, you know, like stuff like that.
Fair enough.
That's all I want, like furnaces and shit. Maybe some coal. I need iron because I need to make an iron door.
Oh god. Just one?
One iron door, I guess. I might want to make it a small android just in case.
Right, we'll solve this now.
Good aim, bro. You're exfoliating oil to waiting for you, bro.
Exfoliating oil. Telling you, you got 105 ways to waste a John. Number one, give it to your friend Jacob. How many furnaces?
Probably a couple stacks.
You're gonna have this bitch loaded up.
I need blocks of coal too.
Be like motherfucking Santa.
You know what, dude? Thank you. I feel like that's good.
whole bunch of candles propped up and shit. It's gonna be cool. Jeez, oh my god. What a fucking asshole. Legit, why would he do that?
What did he have to gain? Oh my god, look at this. No way. That is epic. Look at
that. What is that?
It's raining, bro, so it's filling them up.
Oh.
That's epic. I didn't know that.
You never knew that happened?
Nah, did you know that happened?
Yeah, I used to. No, I had this one Xbox 360 world. I just put a bunch of cauldrons out and they all fucking filled up.
Wow.
Hey, Mason.
What?
Can you not? I was kidding. Bless you, bro.
Okay, bro. Look at this. Nice.
You be build good stuff, yo. Get to build another fucking drive-thru. I'm hyped as fuck.
Arby's drive-thru, dude. No way. I can't wait to see this Arby's one, though. Mason, what are you gonna build?
What?
You gonna build a taco place? What are you gonna build?
Make Taco Bell, Mason. You have to.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Not dead ass. Taco Bell. Pick it up and then
he's gonna just laugh in your fucking mouth. Laugh inside of your mouth. Uncontrollably laughing.
What the fuck?
Yeah, but like, you really thought I was gonna do that, you dumb fucking dick. Dumb dick. I'm gonna come back over to that trash pile I left over there. Where'd you get rid of all that?
Trash pile? I didn't shoot nothing.
It must have got rid of itself, mate.
I'm kinda rocking with this. I wasn't sure at first. But like, shit's gonna look cool when it's done.